Hey everybody, welcome back to XCOM 2. We've got some stuff that's going to be clearing up here in a couple of days, and I think we have guerrilla missions is what we're doing. Yeah. So we're going to do this guerrilla op, and then we will probably, assuming people don't get too injured, we will probably end up doing the... Black Site mission, maybe even on this episode, depending on how long this takes. We're a hacking workstation, so we definitely want to take one of our specialists. You do have the medical protocol, so that's fine. We have some stocks and things now, so I definitely want to put those to work. You are our main, ranger, so we definitely want to get you set up with a laser sight. I think we would definitely want to put a stop on you. Put a repeater on our heavy. Which makes that gun look badass as hell, if we're being completely honest. But I think that'll do that. I don't really have much need for the expanded magazine when it only has one shot. Now the more advanced ones, of course, we will, but this is a difficult mission, so we may have some issues. I hope not, but, you know, it's possible. We will go ahead and jump in here, and, it worked. We have our proving ground in the works. We have
Menace, ready to deploy!
Resistance comms, we have a power facility, so we've got all kinds of stuff in the works.
Remote reconnaissance has picked up an unprotected access point along the Advent network. Apparently, it's a terminal on one of their trains. We're heading in to recover whatever data we can on the latest alien project before they lock down the connection. Neutralize all enemy targets and secure the area. We need that data. We can't pass up any opportunities to shut down the aliens' progress.
Drop down in here into the combat zone and see what we can do. See what we can see.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Well, I think I know where our sniper's going.
Running.
Confirmed.
They keep these trains running around the clock, but you'll never see them loading or unloading any cargo. At least not where anyone can see it. Got it covered.
I'm on it. Moving to Overwatch. Headed there now.
And we're just gonna kind of move up incrementally.
Hostile forces spotted.
Until we see some dudes.
Heading there now. Heading there now.
Understood. Moving out.
You probably ought not be there. You need to be, like, behind a thing.
Closing on target position now. Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Eyes on the prize.
Okay, so there's only the one Lancer, which is good. absolutely destroy him. One. And I think I do one.
Closing on target position now. Position confirmed.
So you're
moving to Overwatch. Scanning. Scanning.
Overwatch. That does a minimum of 6 damage, so, and he has 6 health, so yeah, that'll be an absolute kill.
I got it, right?
Damn right you got
They've
it.
They've got our position.
For boxing!
Bounce he got?
Happy now?
Anybody see the bounce that dude got?
Good to go.
Hope it's worth it.
I'm going. That's affirmative.
You need to get up here with everybody else somehow.
Location confirmed.
Affirmative. Got it covered.
Got it covered.
What? Why won't you? It won't do anything. There we go.
I'm on
it.
Shit.
Little buggy. It's fine.
It is clear.
Alright, so it's not this car, it's in this car, which means we need to start moving up.
Is it clear?
Alright, can you pop a hole in the side of that yet? We actually may not need to, given that there's a door here. So if we can move her up to, like, here or so, she might be able to get line of sight. But anyway, we have plenty of turns to get her where she needs to go, so that's fine.
On Overwatch!
I'm going.
Confirmed.
Moving to Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
I'm on it. Menace 1-5, the Advent network is almost entirely locked down. We're running out of time. Get to that terminal.
I'm going.
Alright, so we still can't see it.
We've got eyes on the objective.
Now we can.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
So we got a couple of advanced troopers. And
all right, I'll go.
A snake dude.
Moving to designated coordinates. All right, I'll go. Catch.
Make sure we disorient these guys. Great. Yeah, I didn't think I'd be close enough to do that. Yeah,
come get some!
Overwatch! Come get some!
Yeah, I didn't really expect any, I don't really expect any of these shots to hit. I mean, if they do, I mean, they do, but I don't really expect them to because of the disorientation.
That is not good.
You guys have done fucked up.
Whoa.
You all are way too close together. Yeah. Need to move up just a little bit.
What's over there?
Now we can get you. Are you serious? All right then.
Here, catch.
That's fine.
I nicked him. I hope it's worth it.
Closing on target position now.
Still got another turn. Yeah, I didn't think you'd be able to throw a grenade quite that far. You might not be able to launch one that far either, yeah.
Overwatch!
This will end my turn. I think I can do this and then move. Not quite. I didn't quite get the reduced contact cost, but that's fine.
Hack the planet!
We've confirmed successful acquisition of the Advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
Those are the only two I got. I'll take the chance on you first.
Nice!
Happy now?
Now I'm not
right,
too concerned.
I'll go.
Oh shit, Sectors and Mutons. That's not what I wanted to see.
It's still moving!
Zone.
This is for you.
Got the Mouton. Oh, come on.
Shot wide.
Like, I actually really needed that. All right, there's that.
Big deal. I've got something.
Hope it's worth it. I'll get him next time.
I don't think we're gonna lose anybody here, but somebody might get injured.
Toss me some ammo.
Another sectoid? Holy shit. What's with the framiness?
Help! No, damn it! No!
Panic is not the worst thing. That was not the right person to shoot at. Hey, nobody's got hit so far.
I'm taking fire!
Don't panic. That's fine. It's really not that great. I can do a revival protocol on her. It does not end the turn. So, I have a decent chance to hit him. So let's do that. This will remove the panic. I mean, she should be usable this turn. Ruin his day.
Big deal.
Running dry.
rock and roll.
You missed. Oh my god. Dude.
Shot wide. Heading there now. Here, catch.
Why did you miss? Not really much I can do this time.
Back online. Scanning.
Well, that's got a 94% chance to kill. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So if it hits, it will kill. This also has a 94% chance. But even if it hits, it may not kill. So I think the smart move is to do this.
Okay, so I got one.
Yeah, I figured somebody would end up getting hit at some point.
I'm going.
You can't see him through that? Aw, bullshit. Let me grab this before it expires. Clear.
Yeah, it's here. I'm going.
There. Easy peasy.
There you go.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
So we didn't quite get a flawless because that... I honestly didn't know that he'd be able to get... come around and see him like that, but that's fine. He has enough health to survive even a crit from those guys, so I wasn't too concerned. Did get one promotion.
I expected something of a learning curve for our new recruits, but they've done a remarkable job.
Indeed they have.
You have done an outstanding job leading the resistance, Commander.
All right, so we probably won't be doing the Blacklight mission today, since that one took a lot longer than I expected. Yeah, let's go ahead.